Welcome back. Another week. I am putting it out there. Redemption this week. I'm going to conquer all workouts and do them correctly. Yeah, so last week was not a good one. But this week, you know, I've already... Today's Tuesday. Yesterday, I did a strength session in the gym, continuing with the muscle endurance. And today, I have a 14K run coming up with the badass Saucony Triumphs. Excellent shoe. Cannot recommend it enough. So a 14K run, easy run, 5:15 per kilometer. But I just did a roll and release mobility session because I feel a bit of tension in my hip flexor. So I thought it's a great, it's essential to continue being mobile. So I'll let you know how we go on the run. Also, haven't been able to get footage of me running. Emma has been doing her own thing, training and stuff, so it's hard to have that footage, but I'm working on it. Redeem myself this week. Redeemed! Okay, 14K run done. I don't know, I felt good. So definitely redeemed this week, but I feel like I probably should have had breakfast. As it is heating up more, I need more fuel to fuel my body. But I tell you what, guys, you're gonna wanna stay till the end of this video this week because there is a huge guest coming on. I mean, you've probably already seen from the thumbnail, but huge guest at the end of the week on my big run. Stay tuned. And here we are, got the bike all set up. Today's gonna be a brick session. An hour on the bike and then a 4K fast run, zone 3 run. So we'll see how we go. We'll get some angles, feeling good. Legs are a bit sore to be honest from the gym session, but other than that, we're in good spirits. Redemption week. All right, so that's the bike leg finished. An hour ride on Zwift, felt good, high cadence. So coaches said doing these high cadence sessions is a bit of a recovery from the running. You know, it flushes the legs a little bit, which I can definitely feel. So that's good. And now obviously the hard part, the 4K run at pace, zone 3, which I haven't run this speed in a while. As I said, it's redemption week. And we're going to make all workouts count and all workouts feel good because this week's going to be a great vlog with the special guest on Sunday. Stay tuned. Don't forget to like this video and comment and subscribe. One more and then we've hit 50, halfway to the goal of 100. Come on. I believe in all of us. Super hard to film whilst running at this pace. So bear with me. This is all you're going to get today. Thursday afternoon, 14K run, interval efforts, same as last week. Start at Yarra Park, do 6, then go to Peace Park and do 6 on the hills. But today, instead of doing the run and then continuing the, like, to do a lap again at like recovery, it's just gonna be do your interval and then recover for a minute. Do your interval and recover for a minute, which I think will help me hold the pace a lot better on the actual interval. Okay, 5 out of 6 done. Look at this sunset, by the way. The place we're going to next is gonna have the best sunset in all of the inner west. That's a huge call, but I'm sticking with it. So yeah, 5 out of 6 done intervals, and having the recovery in between is so much better. I can actually hold like a 4 minute pace on the 500 meter intervals. So that's a good little update for us. We just missed it. We just missed the sunset, but telling ya, if I was 20 minutes early, this is the best spot to watch the sun go down in the inner west. On a tower,
this is the park I'm running. So yeah, that little trail all the way down there, and still kicking with these carbon plated running shoes. Also, I'm doing a lot of filming, so that means I should probably start running more. Last interval coming up, 6 of 6, and then a 2k run home. But as you can see, it's gotten dark, and you know, when I run down in the hill in the valley, it's significantly colder than up the top. So little fun fact about the park. Yep, last one, let's trot baby. Swim done, 2k light work. It's redemption Sundays, or well, it's Saturday, but it's redemption long run day. See you in 38k. 38k done. I am depleted of energy. I can't be bothered to talk about the run at the moment. I'll update you later tonight because I've got nothing left. But 38k, redemption. Good morning, Sunday morning. Thought I would update you on the run yesterday. 38k, my longest run ever. And not only was it 38k just at one pace, there was 4 sets of race pace for 3k. So 3k on, 3k recovery times 4, which I tell you, it was hard. But the good thing was I did it at the Bay Run, and there was like so many people that were there continuously running for like 3 hours. So I made friends. To my one friend that we shook hands at the end, I don't know your name, but thank you, because that got me through the last like 10k. So yeah, I was really tired yesterday. I couldn't even be bothered to do anything. I just lied on the couch after that whole run. And today's the big day. Special guest, about to be running with NEDD BROCKMAN. He ran across Australia in 45 days or something, 100k a day. And here I am complaining about 38. After today, I'm gonna be so inspired, I'm gonna run across the world. But yeah, super exciting about to meet NEDD BROCKMAN. I'll try and get as much footage as I can. I'll definitely get some sly footage, but I wanna actually get proper footage of us running together, or you know, him saying hello to the vlog. So nervous. Got the Puma, you know, Puma sponsorship. You know, if you want to sponsor me. Yeah, so I'll keep you updated. Let's go. Step one achieved. Puma hat that NEDD ran across the country in. Puma shirt, get comfortable being comfortable. And the best part, I got brand new Puma shoes. What? For free? I'm loving it right now. I'm eating it up, okay. Got my marathon outfit ready to go.
There you go.
Here we are with NEDD BROCKMAN at the Run Sydney event. New hat, new shirt, free shoes, all of it free. Guys, I've got to make my way to the front and get an interview with NEDD whilst running.
Okay, go! Okay.
Shit, we're going. Bye! Here we are with the one and only NEDD BROCKMAN.
Good to see you. Turn the camera around, get the people in it. Looks great.
Look at that.
There it is.
That's what it's about. There you go, guys. Just ran with NEDD. Fastest man in Australia. What's the shortest man in Australia? So, the outro for this week. I have just finished running with NEDD BROCKMAN. And it was... There's the evidence. Puma. It was awesome. Great event. About 200 people there. As you can see, I got the shot. Thanks, NEDD. Thank you, Puma, for hosting. And yeah, thought it was a really good event, 10K run. Emma came with her dog, it was really fun. And this week has been a huge week on my body. 38K run yesterday, biggest run I've ever done. And then today, 10K backing it up. So from now we start tapering, not fully tapering, but just bringing the load a little lower. And oh, stay there. I'll bring the merch that I got. Pause. So we also got some merchandise today. So I got a hat, a NEDD BROCKMAN custom hat, NB.
And show us the inside.
And the inside says, get comfortable being uncomfortable. Now, this is actually an identical replica of the hat he ran in from Perth to Sydney. I saw it today, live in the flesh. Also got a Puma shirt. Get comfortable being uncomfortable. That might have to be my new motto. Puma back.
You can't steal his motto. Your new motto.
And then he's got some Puma Nitros. So shout out to Puma. They look a bit dirty because we're running in gravel and dirt and sand and whatnot at Centennial Park. But
oh, they are so dirty.
First run in these, happy with them. Good solid base, perfect combination of soft but firm. So definitely might run the marathon in these. But yeah, shout out to Puma and NEDD BROCKMAN. I really appreciate the hospitality today, and hopefully we can work together on more projects. I'll see you next week.